It's Keeping Pants here today, so we are off to the Pinnacone. I'm so excited to meet all the new characters, and I am just still really in shock from yesterday with the 3 coffees at Dunham. I can't believe that really happened. Is it like a dream? Okay, let's just get started. Okay, Astro family. Pom Pom, hey, 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 Dunham. Hello. Alright, let's see what the conductor has to say first. Are you ready to set off the next stop? We are. The warp jump device is all calibrated. But as the express conductor, I have 3 things I wanted to stress before we depart. That's why I'm here for this little express meeting too. Alright, then you know the rules.
We'll meet
in the parlor car. So, a new journey is about to begin. Pom Pom has started in the group chat, stated in the group chat that they want to stress 3 things during the navigation meeting. Given the conductor rarely leaves people in suspense, perhaps you can mull over what they are thinking and play the role of the stern conductor, straight man, for the navigation meeting. Find a suitable place in the parlor to wait for everyone to arrive. I did level Black Swan yesterday, but I don't have Retrace Ascensions yet, so I'll just put Remain here instead. Let's just do that. Okay. So I don't have like
a...
帕姆也有卖关子的时候啊。各位乘客久等了，因为是重要的事，所以列车长我花了一点时间准备吧。So, what?
对啊，什么是这么重要？各位乘客应该都知道了吧？列车此行的目的地是盛会之星匹诺康尼。 虽然本列车长也知道，大家对那座文明宇宙的星空酒店期待已久，但在出发前有3件事得再提醒一下各位。第一，匹诺康尼所处的阿斯德纳是一片意志充盈的星系，历史上曾是异域泄露的大孔洞之一。尽管过去了数千年，前方的意志浓度仍高于均值。通常来讲是不会有什么大问题。 但每个人的身体情况不同，一旦出现晕眩、幻觉或者记忆紊乱等问题，一定不要轻视。第二，匹诺康尼是童邪家族的属地，这也是家族首次向其他派系公开发出邀约。要记得，列车是以客人的身份受邀前往，该遵守的规矩一定要遵守。
懂的，就是入乡随俗呗。放心吧，列车长。
咱们绝不给无名客丢脸。最后是第三点，与其说是要求，帕姆想向各位提出一个不情之请。如果可以，希望你们在度假之余也能抽些时间，帮忙打听几位无名客的消息。Oh, Pom Pom,
you're so cute. Are we getting new crew?
我来解释吧。和列车停靠的大部分世界一样。 匹诺康尼也曾是银轨上的一个站点。数千年前，这里还是公司的边陲监狱，是开拓将其与千星相连。彼时，星穹列车也曾到访匹诺康尼。正如旅行有聚有散，根据列车记录，似乎有几位乘客选择了留在这里，将匹诺康尼选作自己的终点站。
Oh, wait, who could be this important？别紧张。
就把它当作一种重返故地的仪式吧。列车离开后，星河隔断诸界，匹诺康尼的归属也几度易主。那些留在此地的老无名客们后来过得如何？经历了哪些事？又给这世界留下了怎样的痕迹？探寻仙人们的足迹，也不失为一种冒险。即便离开了星空，无名客的开拓也不会结束。列车长也是这么想的。 对不对？
根据成员名册，当年下车的三位乘客分别叫铁尔南、拉格沃克和拉扎丽娜，曾是列车的护卫、机修工和测绘师，除此之外就没有别的信息了。
嗯，只有名字和职业，听着还不一定是真名，这不是大海捞针吗？
随缘就好，考虑到无名客的多样性，我们说不定还能找到他们的后代，甚至有极小的概率能见到本人呢。那么本次航线会议就到这里吧，离月迁还有一段时间，大家可以再花些时间检查行李。
月迁开始前，本列车长会广播通知的吧。
离月迁还有段时间，找大家聊聊天吧。
The podcast. That's the podcast, right?
No. 怎么样？做好出发的准备了吗？在家族的地盘上，多半不会有什么惊险奇遇。在我看来有些可惜，但毕竟是个难得的放松机会，就好好享受吧。
You look disappointed.、
不会。
Are you sound disappointed?
冒险游历固然令人心潮澎湃，但适时放松也是非常重要的。放松之余，也别忘了帕姆的请求。列车长为我们做了许多，现在是时候回报他了。
I wonder why Pom Pom wants to find those people. Himiko.
你还是这么冷静啊？小三月可是像要去春游的孩子一样，激动得不得了呢。
Of course, I'm the mature.
一本正经的讲笑话，也算是你的看家本领了。不过，有关家族这次邀请，我确实还有些在意的细节，想和各位讨论下。但不是现在，先尽情享受愉快的假日吧。
Did I miss the optional thing? Because I turned it off? Wait, I thought that was just music. Damn it. Danhao's in here. Right? Yeah, he's always in here. Archive room.
我和瓦尔特先生说过了，这次由我留守列车，祝你们在皮诺康尼玩得开心。
Wait, what? Why? Why he's always... What? What? Why?
谢谢。你的好意我心领了，但我不喜欢太过喧嚣的地方，列车的工作也总得有人来处理。仙舟的事不用在意，皮诺康尼并非我们旅途的最后一站，来日方长。等到收拾妥当，我自然会赶上你们的。你也多花些时间清点行李为好，听说家族的入境手续很繁琐，等入住了再发现问题就来不及了。
Wait, I feel like it's always like just like always not everyone goes. It's just like one person always stays behind. Why can't all of them go together? Wait, let's look at the photos. How does she get these photos? Like...Like, whatever.
照相机没问题，换洗衣物没问题，洗护用品。哎呀，糟了，先前下单的分装瓶还没送到呢。不过听说匹诺康尼的度假酒店超级高档，洗护用品想必也差不了吧。那我岂不是能给行李箱再腾点空间出来？嘿，再带点什么好呢？
Take a pop pop
toy。玩偶，不错哎，四舍五入也是带着列车长一起玩了。啊，但是那个玩偶有点大，估计塞不下。好纠结啊，再带点什么好呢？
时候差不多了。找个位子坐下吧。
Oh. I'm so bummed. I missed the broadcast. Ugh. I like just pressed it too fast. I think that was the broadcast, right? Oh wait, it's Puffball. Clink, clink, clink. Speak to it. Okay, I think it's just the same like lines from before. Well, bummer.
喂喂喂，各位乘客请注意，列车即将跃迁，列车即将跃迁，请坐稳扶好它。
又一个。
Oh, it's Ryan.
跟我来吧。
Well, I guess it's Ryan. We don't need to say who are you.
这些问题没有意义，但我会尽力为你说明。这里是现实与抑郁的交界，一片梦境。此时此刻。你我偶然分享了同一片梦境，出现在彼此的思绪中，这便是梦想之地对我们最初的问候。别担心，很快你就会从这场梦中醒来，忘记此间发生的一切，只留下淡淡的怅然。也无需在意，这种遗忘发生在每一个清晨，是我们早已习惯的平常。所以跟我来吧，我会带你回家。左边，走廊尽头，我在那里等你。
I wanna look around. 's like a shell, right? A shell bed.
我不在那里，回头。
OK。
巡海游侠，黄泉，这是他们称呼我的方式。你随意使用吧。打开这扇门，看看瑰丽的梦境吧。趁你还记得。
哇！
我的天哪！
This way.
这边。
Wait, hold on. I want to look around. Is this the hotel? Or will be the hotel?
你先请。
I should remember everything.
是要我往墙上走吗？
哦。Hold on. I want to go explore more.
竟然真的能做到。
What? Oh,
有何不可？他能听见我在想什么？有何不可？我们快到了，还走得动吗？
Oh, it's Sunday. I wanna draw like a print of him, but we'll see. Oh, so yes, I've become Trailblaze, the permutator of walls.
很幽默呢。既然有心思开玩笑，我就认为你没事了。别停下，别回头，别往下看，也别往上看。
already looked up. Wait, it's Sunday. Oh, it's Silver Wolf.
你准备怎么拉他们下场？
哦。
将真相如数奉上，他们自然会赴约。
嗯。That's Sam, right?
这些声音只是梦境的影子，无需在意。
Hold on, hold on. It's Dr. Rachel Venturi.
你凭什么觉得自己能赢？该死的赌徒！三枚筹码足以所有，或者一无所有。
Oh, I can't wait for him. I want to draw all these characters. It's Sunday.
协约大典的舞台只属于你，妹妹。
Oh, I can't wait to draw those.
可如果我不能歌唱，舞台又有什么意义？
Oh, it's sparkling black swan.
译者，你觉得你能安然离开？
对不起。心仪的舞伴，我已经有人选了。
嗯？喂 ，Is there anyone else? Did I miss anyone? I can't remember. I know the guy's name is Sunday, but I can't remember his sister's name.
我们到了。
欢迎光临白日梦酒店，愿你有一段难忘的度假体验。
It's、
如需伴侣入住，请直走到酒店前台。
离开这里吧，就像平日那样醒来，忘记这场偶然的邂逅，回到你来的地方。但在分别前，我有一个请求。在你听来或许会有些古怪甚至失礼，但我想知道我们在哪里见过吗？
Yes. Wait, I want to say yes, but what do you... Yes, perhaps we have. I guess it's yes. Close to yes.
你让我想起一位故人，在朦胧的记忆中，他与我并肩而立，正如这光怪陆离的梦境，近在咫尺，却不可触及。我可以再问你几个问题吗？我时常会忘记一些事，因此比起回忆，我更习惯用感受去捕捉些什么。答案正确与否不重要，重要的是你当下的反应。例如你在客房醒来时，口中曾念起几个名字，他们是你的伙伴、家人、敌人。你似乎已经和许多人、许多事建立了牢不可破的联系。请问，你会对失去这种联系感到恐惧吗？
I cannot bear such a fear. If it means losing them, I would. If it means that I will disappear, I would. I feel no fear. I don't know. Should I troll and say I feel no fear? I think if it means losing them, I would. Yeah, something like that.
那如果有一片巨大的梦境，它足够逼真，逼真到与现实无异，那里没有生离死别，每个人都能收获应得的美满与幸福，并永远快乐地生活下去。请问，你会愿意栖身其中吗？
I would no matter the cost. If I didn't have to pay any price, I would. That depends on the price I have to pay. I would never want to live in a dream. I don't know. Well, I guess I... Well... I don't know. Living in a dream sounds nice, but... I'll go with... Isn't that what the other trailblazers did? Well... Guess it depends on the price you have to pay then, right?
No. 倘若这美梦注定支离破碎，任何事物都将离去，朋友、亲人、陌生人，然后是轻快的风，飞翔的鸟儿，群星，最后是你自己，每一个人，他们记忆中的每个人，那些笑容和眼泪，完成与未能完成的约定，最后都将迈向既定的终局。如果在启程之初，你便已知晓此行的终点，请问，你还会踏上这段旅途吗？
See, I would abandon it. The price is too dear. I would abandon it. I have to taste the beauty of dreams. I'd abandon trailblazing was never my intent. I would blaze a trail without hesitation. I don't know. Well.We never wanted to trailblaze, right? Because Kafka just kind of put us in there. Because, you know... I'm just gonna go with that. Whatever, it's very passive.
我知道这很难，不必着急做出决定。我说了，答案并不重要。聆听、触碰、思考，由此你将获得感受，珍惜它。凭借感受，我们做出选择。所以回到最初的问题，请问，你还记得我吗？
Yes, I remember you from somewhere, from Genshin.
我明白了。多么有趣啊！方才那一瞬间，仿佛有千百万个相似而不相同的你。给出了截然不同的回答，这的确是最后一个问题了，谢谢。我们都还有各自的路要走，就此别过吧。
Well, will we meet again? We have to.
金色的美梦要开始躁动了，在接下来的长夜里，你恐怕会遭遇许多挫折，见证众多悲剧。最后，目中所见止于黑白二色。但请相信，在那黑白的世界中，会有一点红色稍纵即逝。但在你做出抉择之时，它必将再度实现。而你，要仔细咀嚼其意义。然后回到清醒的世界去，我们都将在那里找到答案。
乘客，你怎么了？为什么突然哭了？
I dreamed an old friend.
听起来是做噩梦了吧？才刚到阿瑟德纳星系就碰见这种事，你可要多小心啊！看样子你对意志的抵抗力很差。别在意，梦和现实都是相反的。在你睡着时，列车已经抵达皮诺康尼了。啊，当年的边陲监狱现在已经变成这副豪华酒店的样子了。虽然列车长我也很好奇匹诺康尼如今的样子，但毕竟没办法下车，你们就带我好好感受一下吧。收拾好行李，随时可以下车吧。记得去后面找三月乘客，他在等你一起出发。
三月七还在收拾行李吗？
So, what just happened? Okay, I guess we should go look for March then. Oh.
你醒了，准备的怎么样了？杨叔和姬子已经先下车了，我在这里等你一起出发。怎么说？我们现在就去和他们会合吧。
I can't believe they left without us. Like, what? Aren't we supposed to go as a group? I guess I'm ready to go now.
盛会之星匹诺康尼，全宇宙最大最豪华的游乐场，我们来喽！
Okay, the back screen's changed. Wow.
哎，可算到了。家族的入境手续也太复杂了吧？一路下来，大大小小十几道检查，行李箱都翻了四五遍。我都在担心，他们会不会非要把你体内的星核拿出来看看
？Well, the Stellaron is stable.
某种意义上说，家族真的是非常包容了。但辛苦不是白费的，这酒店大堂也太壮观了吧！嘿，那密密麻麻的都是客房吗？哇，得有多少人住在这儿啊？不知道咱们是哪一间？嘿，走吧走吧，杨叔他们肯定在前台排队了，我们快去会合。
光临白日梦酒店，愿你有一段难忘的度假体验。如需办理入住，请直走到酒店前台。
It's the child from the dream.
我是米莎，匹诺康尼的服务生，很高兴为您服务。如需搬运行李。
Oh, his eyes are
cute. 你快过来，好像不大对劲。Oh.如需搬运行李到客房，您随时可以找我。去吧，别让您的朋友久等。
Hey, I thought I changed my teams.
Hey. 欢迎光临白日梦酒店，愿您有一段难忘的度假体验。是的，白日梦酒店不仅为大家提供客房，还连接着匹诺康尼的现实与梦境。来自银河各地的客人在这里沉入梦境，开启美梦之旅。
Wait, that means that's why we saw him.、
您是在问我吗？还不错，这里人来人往，能听见许多客人讲起他们的冒险见闻。酒店的入梦池会提供舒适的梦境体验，您不用担心。好深奥的问题，也许不是所有的梦都是虚假的，至少匹诺康尼的梦不是。应该这样说，它是另一种现实。等入梦后，您就能体会到我说的了，匹诺康尼一定不会让您失望。现实中的匹诺康尼就是这座酒店，而梦中的匹诺康尼是奇迹诞生的地方，奢华的享乐之地，盛大的筵席永不落幕。很难用词语形容它的美妙，总之你一定会为之惊叹的。
What's with the loading screen? Internet? Hello?
您的消息真灵通，那是家族提供的一个机会，也是盛会之星的传统。大家齐聚一堂，享受着欢乐，追逐着机遇，孤注一掷，赌上自己的一切，最后将梦想化作现实。是的，白日梦酒店不仅为大家提供客房。
I think we
等入梦后
we did all that.
祝您在匹诺康尼度过一个愉快的假期。
您不能携带易燃品入住。
I know we have to go to the lobby, but, or the front desk. But still, I don't want to.
怎么又晚点了
？Hey, is this a treasure? Oh, that's cool looking. How are you taking apart?
Look, how many people are here?不会刚下车又遇到麻烦了吧
？What's this? A totem representing the family, declaring the five lineages' role and maintenance of the dreamscape. Oh, doesn't really look like a totem though. Does it?
这里的东西都好高啊！可以贷款入住哎，而且利息还特别低。
Does everyone here like to gamble?
I wonder where we'll meet the other people.
There's other kids here. It's kind of like Vegas, where you kind of leave your kids around as you go gamble. I found two treasures. Let's look over there. Hold on. I don't wanna go and interact with them yet.Maybe there's other treasures.
人脸识别失败，什么破机器
？Face verification.
我就是钟表小子滴答，只是坚持真。
There's another one. Okay, I guess.Now we can go talk to them. So we found three treasures.
不好意思，可系统里确实没有您说的这个名字。
What? How?
但星球列车收到的信息里写明了已为我们预定的房间，麻烦您再检查一遍吧。哦，我再为您查询一下，请稍等。星穹列车铂金客房共四间，分别是瓦尔特杨先生。姬子女士、三月七女士以及丹恒先生，确实只有以上四位的预定信息。
Wait, yes, I am Mr. 丹恒 reporting for duty.
我明白了，难怪这里没有他的名字。我们达富家族的时候，他还没有登上列车。哦，您看这样可以吗？与我们同行的丹恒行程临时有变，没办法入住，能麻烦您把为他预留的房间转让给这孩子吗？人数也对得上。
这孩子是我们星穹列车的新乘客，我们可以为他的身份做担保。
这您突然这么说恐怕
What's our architect Blanche?
啊，不，我不是怀疑您的身份，只是
只是眼下正值协约大典前夕，匹诺康尼每一季最重要的时刻，又遇上家族发出邀请，全银河的客人把这挤得水泄不通。酒店安保是雪上加霜，容不得半点闪失。突然发生这种事，真不是这位小姐能说了算的。星穹列车的各位，就别难为人家了。
我们在办理入住时遇到了些问题，给您带来的不便深感抱歉。请问这位先生是？
布财沙金，隶属公司战略投资部，主管钻石手下的不良资产清算专家，此次受钟表匠邀请前来，同时也是一位在你们身后等了好久的游客。
我来吧。听闻星际和平公司也收到了匹诺康尼的邀请，想必您就是代表了。公司精英果真气质不凡，如此了不得的大人物，可否给我们行个方便呢？
我没听错吧？行个方便，这话不该由我对各位说吗？我已经在这里等了十多分钟了，您知道对我而言，十多分钟等于多少信用点吗？
想必是笔天文数字吧。所以现在，沙金先生，我这儿有一笔您不容错过的投资，公司影响力遍及寰宇，说话的分量自然也重，我们希望能借您的身份为他做个担保。如此一来，您不仅能省下许多宝贵的时间，还能结交一批新朋友。
这倒有意思，那这些朋友能为我带来什么？
这就是个更值得一聊的话题了。同为钟表匠的客人，我们何不先在匹诺康尼落座，再慢慢花时间了解彼此呢？
可以可以，不过领航员小姐，我必须得指出，如果我出手，那这省下的时间应当是我为自己争取来的，而不是你们带给我的。
嗯
嗯，但您说的后半句我特别喜欢，朋友。对，没什么比朋友更珍贵，更何况是无名客这样光明磊落的开拓者。往后我这趟匹诺康尼之旅就得劳烦各位开拓朋友多多照顾了，希望我们相处愉快。
很高兴您能这么说，那担保的事……
小姐，你都看到了，看在我的面子上，让这位女士入住吧。我和家族的星期日先生有约，稍后会拜托他出面应付这事，放心，绝不给你添麻烦。
这可是……
艾丽，稍安勿躁，家族可不能让客人们带着负担入梦啊。
说到就到，瞧瞧这是谁来了，星期日匹诺康尼最英俊的男人，还有闻名宇宙的歌者知更鸟。
他说你是匹诺康尼最英俊的人，真有意思。
让您久等了，沙金先生，这边请，我们借一步说话。
星穹列车的各位，请来这边稍事休息。
哎，你是
？Oh my god, I didn't crash. I think it's like the fourth time we've been doing this. Okay, where's Adventure? Oh, there he is. And there's Sunday. Where's Robin? Did Robin disappear? Oh, she's over there with March.
嗨，朋友，还好吧？刚才开了个玩笑，希望你不要介意。我为我的失礼道歉。拿去吧，10000信用点，一点见面礼，算是我的补偿。
So, I was told not to accept the credits from my fiance because he said like not to do it. So.Here, I'm just gonna listen to him. I don't know why, but okay. Thank you.
够正直，我喜欢。你这个朋友我交定了。拿着，20000信用点。啊、
oh, ，Wow.
我还有事，先走一步。
What?
相信我们很快会再见的。
He gave us more money. Jesus. Okay. Ooh. I can't wait to draw up these characters.I'm so excited.
那个，请问你，不是，您难道是那位歌手，艾普瑟隆的超级巨星？十一颗星免于哀伤是您的作品对吧？
没想到这么可爱的小姐也是我的歌迷呢。
啊，果然是那位知更鸟，居然能在这里见到本尊。
能与各位相遇。也是我的荣幸。
您和那位先生一样，都是匹诺康尼的家族成员。
实不相瞒，我和各位一样都是客人。匹诺康尼是我的故乡，但长大后我就离开了这里。
此次有幸受邀回来为协约大典献唱一曲。您口中的星期日是我的兄长，皮诺康尼当地的话事人之一，也是此次协约大典的主办人。他听闻列位遇到麻烦，便携我前来提供帮助，可惜还是到得晚了些，给各位带来了不好的入住体验，实在抱歉。
请放心，我已吩咐艾丽小姐尽快解决系统故障，再给各位升级房型作为补偿，酒店稍后就会安排合适的房间。沙金先生与项目加西有约，先行入住了，我带他向星穹列车的各位致歉，并期待将来与各位一同共事。
感谢您愿意从中斡旋，不过单独为我们升级房型是否不妥？据我所知，一同收到邀请的派系来宾应该不在少数吧。
您放心，家族会负责出面沟通。各位会领匹诺康尼，我们作为实际管理人理应为各位排忧解难啊。抱歉占用了各位宝贵的时间，我们就不打扰了，如在匹诺康尼有任何需要，家族随时为您效劳。
愿各位在梦中度过一段美妙的时光。
Wait, I thought they were siblings.
还真是一波三折。既然那位星期日先生打了包票，我们总算可以正常入住了吧。
Well, I guess we can check in normally, but I hope we don't run any more trouble.
有句话怎么说的来着？祸不单行。
也有种说法叫否极泰来。好了，现在大堂也没人排队，我们去找艾丽小姐吧。
Ali? Who's that? Oh, I think it's the front desk lady.
星穹列车的各位贵客，入住手续已经办理完成了，先前带来的诸多不便，万分抱歉。这是各位的梦境护照，它是酒店客房的房卡，也集成了您在白日梦酒店需要的全部功能和信息，并提供智能协助。同时，它还是一份特别的匹诺康尼纪念品，独一无二，只属于您。您可以活用梦境护照提供的打卡功能，记录您在美梦中的点点滴滴，收获各种快乐，并制作出专属于您的梦境手账。具体的使用方法，梦境护照也会为您提供完整指引。愿各位在匹诺康尼尽情享受美梦，乘坐那边的电梯就可以抵达客房了。
好耶，我们现在就出发吧。
哇 Okay, you see the dream pass from Tower Reception and open it to take a look. This is dream pass application I'm installing your phones. Click here to open it. Dream Chaser. Welcome to Panacani. From the moment you set foot into the river, a splendid and dreamlike journey has already lifted its curtain. It's not easy to put down the hustle and bustle of real life, and extraordinary courage is also needed to make the choice to a full-hearted embrace the dream. We have the confidence to promise that, thanks to the family's most meticulous management, only sweet nectar and melodious tunes await you ahead.Dream Advisory. Before you officially enter the dream using the dream pool, please make sure you have already read the dream's advisory. 1. Maintain a calm mind. Intense emotion fluctuates. Fluctuations may cause unexpected sensations while entering the dream. 2. Please enter the dream lying on your back. Please do not attempt to enter the dream while facing down, kneeling, or other positions. This will minimize the risk of drowning. Oh, God. 3. Please do not ingest any, doctors beforehand. The dreaming fluid in the dream pool is already a fast-acting sedative and does not need external pharmaceutical assistance. If you cannot enter the dream despite having soaked in liquid for a long time, please contact the hotel staff. 4. Do not enter the dream naked. Your initial appearance in the dreamscape is the same as how you entered. In order to startle other visitors, please enter the dream only after you ensure that you are appropriately dressed. That's funny.Okay, guests noticed. During this present period, the Railway Hotel in the Golden Hour Dreamscape is undergoing renovations. If you opt in the Golden Hour, You will still wake up in the hotel in the dreamscape. However, you will unable to leave the room and cannot use the hotel's regular services. We've designated a temporary passes to enter the dream for guests so that you may successfully land in the golden hour. Okay. More handbook pages will be unlocked. Selected records, opinion about the story. Thank you for reading. Oh, stickers! Use sticker. Oh, I want to use all the other stickers. Oh, it's Sunday. And then Robin. There. Okay. And then what? Back. Guest notice. Oh, that's it. To be continued. Dream pass. When you get stickers, play missions. Okay. Okay, now we should take the elevator and go to our room.
梦中的世界。听说匹诺康尼把梦境改造成了金碧辉煌的大都会。哇，到底会是什么样子？好期待啊！
Wait, so when we jumped on the express earlier, we already went into the dream world though. So, that's hard.
沿着这条路走，就能到客房去了。
好长一段路啊，这座酒店是否大得有点夸张了？
总算到了，大家先回房间放行李吧。沃尔特，我们先喝一杯。匹诺康尼的苏勒达很有名哦。
嗯，说吧，我们或许在想同一件事。
你还记得列车收到的邀请函吗？
诚邀家族的贵客莅临匹诺康尼，与其他来宾一道参加盛大的欢宴。正是因为这份邀请，我们才会出现在这里。
记得不错，但这邀请函还有下文，将梦中的不可能之事尽收眼底，寻得匹诺康尼之父钟表匠的遗产，而后解答生命因何而沉睡。
我不记得邀请函中有这么一段，你是说其中还有秘文？
这就是耐人寻味的地方。家族送来的邀请函是一只八音盒，转动发条便会伴着弦乐发出声音，可送抵我们手中的这只却有些奇怪，它播放的乐音背景中掺杂了一些不和谐音。我转录下这些杂音，它们与列车跃迁时的引力波频率完全吻合，而以列车引擎的空间曲率为密钥，我得到了上面这段话。
是无名客常用的求救手段。
还不能下定论，也可能是假面愚者搞的鬼。只看手法，谜语人或异吻魔也做得到。
什么时候发现的？
在你们处理罗浮星河的时候，我第一时间告诉了帕姆。
难怪你刚才要求出面，那位公司使节也说出了钟表匠这个名字，恐怕他收到的邀请函中也有类似的密文，并且同样被破译了。哦，还有件令我在意的事，当说到邀请函时，那位家族话事人是这么回应的：作为匹诺康尼的实际管理人，家族理应为各位排忧解难。现在听来，这话多少有些言外之意。而他身边的知更鸟小姐，我虽不懂歌唱，但也能听出她声音中的古怪。即将登台献唱的歌者，嗓音怎会透出一丝古怪？
你怀疑家族并非邀请函的发出者，并且对我们有所隐瞒？
不无可能，家族向其他派系发出邀约，本就是件不同寻常的事。
你的发现也印证了或许有第三者参与其中。我收回前言，这场盛会不简单呐。为什么不告诉孩子们？
如果这只是匹诺康尼或家族的内部事务，我们不应随意插手。
但你也说了，这事或许与开拓有关。
我是这么说了，所以在出发前，我就告诉小三月和丹恒了。
原来只有我被蒙在鼓里啊。
Really? I too found out fight thing.
因为你一路上都睡得死死的，没机会和你说嘛。
邀请函究竟是哪一方势力寄出的？将一众派系召集至匹诺康尼的目的是什么？家族又为何知情不言？此行疑点众多，在查清更多事实前，不可贸然出手。眼下就先专注于列车长的请求，一边收集情报，一边享受美好的假期吧。匹诺康尼毕竟是文明宇宙的度假圣地，很多人可能一辈子都来不了。大家回去休息吧，准备好了就进入梦境。
该
回房间了，在正式入梦前再和大家聊聊。
What happened? It's like not the first time it happened. The screen's all like...
这里的装潢实在是有些吵闹，这就是银河上流人士的生活吗？
Is it loud?
据说是匹诺康尼的历史名人，他的传奇经历口口相传，激励人们来到盛会之星追逐梦想。真是个有趣的人，想来其遗产也极具吸引力吧。不过他为何会与邀请函扯上关系，又为何会出现在疑似无名客发出的密文里，我暂时也没有头绪。家族信仰童鞋，他们救苦援弱的善迹在心间闻名遐迩，匹诺康尼的稳定与繁荣与之息息相关。但也有些势力始终对家族保持关注，认为他们温和的言语中另有他意。但考虑到家族对访客一贯的友好态度，我们暂时不用过分担心。梦中的匹诺康尼被分成十二个时刻，我个人对太阳的时刻很感兴趣，那是一座承载了匹诺康尼历史文化的观赏梦境。匹诺康尼大博物馆、出行图书馆、折纸大学，这些地方都有可能存放着我们想要探寻的过去。
Okay, I guess that's enough chit chat for now.
通过客房的入梦池就可以去往真正的匹诺康尼，准备好了就出发吧。祝你在梦中玩得愉快。
So everything's gonna be in our dreams?
一杯蜜桃苏乐达，要晕。
Hey, did you watch the Robo game last night? There's a standing spec with Tacula that must not be missed. Wait, what? They even have Robo games here? Absolutely, this is Pentaconi after all. You can literally find anything here.You've seen Eva, right? You should really check out at the moment of stars. What is the moment of stars? Hey, can you really, how can you be so clueless to Pentacolic? You didn't sneak into this place, did you? Wait, what a question, how rather indeed. I'll answer these questions when I feel the need. Listen up, the so-called City of Dreams is made of 12 discrete dream worlds, each corresponding to the moment of the clock. The moment of stars is the 11th dreamscape, where you'll find all sorts of club and various competitions all day. Spiro, Robo,Ball, Unicyler, you name it. Alright, I told you enough. Go watch a few games before coming back to talk to me. I'm not too keen on discussing with lay people. Okay, I'll just head off. Notice board. What? What do you mean you don't provide alcoholic beverages? What's the point of being a bartender?It's like, greetings, beautiful lady. It's an honor to meet such a beautiful guest as yourself. Allow me to prepare a drink for you. Well, this recipe is improved based on the famous Galaxy Rangers recipe. Rum, soda, lime, mint, and a touch of sugar. And you'll get unique mix of galactic Voyager mojito. Wait, didn't you just say you didn't do alcoholic beverages? Okay, are you new to Pentaconi? If you're not in a rush, just answer, please feel free to. This small barge has this huge stage. With so many custom here, this place feels a vast repository of information and photographs for our stories. If you have any questions or seeking information, please come here and order a drink. A drink for a story. I guarantee my stories will satisfy your curiosity. And of course, if you have splendid stories to exchange for a drink, I'll be delighted to hear them. Here, this is on the house. Don't forget to come here often. Okay, let's see what you have here. Oh, Pika. Okay. Oh, oh hey, there's a treasure. That kid has a mustache. You that big shot that caused a commotion in the lobby? Let's get acquaintance. I said, am I that famous? I may not know you personally, but your appearance and demeanor convey to me that you're no ordinary person. I'm Sabrina, Princess of Jarl 8th. It's an honor to meet you. 8th? Oh, it's a remote planet, and it's understandable if you've never heard of it. Wait, that's where Bronya and are from. But there are only 6 planets. Bronya's 6? Oh, I mean, it's actually a moon, you know, moon orbiting Jarl 6. You must have heard of Bronya, right? Bronya. Sounds familiar. Who is that person? Well, you know, this is a little joke, you know? The kind of joke that breaks the ice of meeting a stranger. While I'm not a princess, I'm a far from a nobody, a merchant from Athlion, and I'm within the top 5,000 or maybe 100 top 100 individuals. I contemplate the Panacotti to make some new friends who share similar interests and backgrounds. If you have any friends who enjoy socializing and hold a similar status and business to us, don't hesitate to introduce me to them. So what's my name? Of course I know. You're the individual we met before, right? Okay, to be honest, with the flow of guests and tell this challenge, remember everyone's name. Could you please remind me of yours? I'm Shally. Okay. Okay. She just doesn't remember. Wait, where is the female?
怎么了？还不打算入睡？ 是找不到房间，还是有心事想找我聊聊？ 谈及盛会之星， 就不得不提到钟表匠，匹诺康尼家喻户晓的大亨，财富、名誉、地位，他靠双手打拼出了所有人向往的事业，成为梦想的象征。但这些故事有多少是真，却无迹可寻。钟表匠的出身和过去众说纷纭，也有人怀疑他只是一个家族虚构的形象。暂时， 我不认为这封邀请函真的和钟表匠有关，他的遗产更像是一种引人耳目的说辞。也有用心的公司使节，巧舌如簧的精明商人，张扬轻浮的阔绰公子，也许都是吧。直觉告诉我，他还有深藏不露的一面。在形势明朗前，我们最好和各方都保持良好的关系， 但同时，也要保持警惕。About
the dream journey.
梦中的匹诺康尼被划分为12片独立的梦境。听说初次入梦时，不同人去往的目的地也不尽相同。我的话，会期待热沙的时刻。那里的野风、酒馆和盛会海选，更有无名客的开拓色彩。招录的时刻也是个不错的选择。 可以借机拜访下家族。哦，OK。因为种种意外耽误了这么久，想必你也累坏了吧？开拓之余，也别忘了好好放松哦。晚安，做个好梦。三月七呢？是不是已经回房间了？Wait,
is there anyone? Where's March then? Is there someone else? Speak to the crew. We just talked to Wild. Is March down here? That, or am I just blind? I don't think she's here. Is she here? Also, what's up with my game? There's like a blurry line. Or is that just me? 你们。Okay, that treasure.
公司还有那么多事要处理。
Maybe there's another treasure over there. Is March in here?
哇，好大的浴缸！
Oh, that sounds like March.
奇怪，我的房间门怎么开着？
Okay, that's a pantry. Wait, wait, where's March? Okay, I don't want to go there yet.What's wrong with my game? Why is it all like...
上了年纪，怎么都睡不着啊？
Wait, is March? But I feel like... Hold on. Is March in here?
哇，你是不是也激动得睡不着觉？我已经迫不及待想见识梦中的世界了。
Where are you?Where are you thinking of going?
那肯定是薄暮的时刻了。来度假圣地怎么可以不去购物天堂？我已经准备好装满购物袋了。买完东西之后，就换上美美的晚礼服，去匹诺康尼大剧院欣赏知更鸟小姐的演唱吧。
That's kind of
说来有些在意，杨叔似乎也发现了，知更鸟小姐的声音听着有些疲惫。我不知道怎么形容，就是和平时不太一样。是不是之前的银河巡回演唱会累到了？啊，这种情况还坚持演出，知更鸟小姐这是艺人的楷模。开始我还以为这次真是来度假的，但现在我觉得这场盛会一定非同一般。各方势力解读谜语、争夺遗产，简直和侦探小说一模一样。说不定还会有亲人反目、家破人亡、阴阳两隔、血流成河之类的经典桥段，那可太刺激了。
Okay, I guess she has.
开玩笑的，怎么可能嘛
？Okay, that's enough chit chat.
放心，反正天塌下来也有杨叔和姬子姐姐顶着呢，要好好享受难得的假期哦。
I'm surprised she's not in her other outfit. Okay, so let's see what he says. Why is he in her? Why is her room huge?
他是。
真巧啊，咱们又见面了。
Wait, this is my room. Well, no, we should say we meet again, friend.
没错，朋友。哦，别紧张，我就是过来沾沾喜气。他现在是你的房间了，但半个系统时前还是我的。幸运的楼号，幸运的楼层，幸运的房间号。我费了好大功夫才订到这么个宝地，送给你了，要好好珍惜啊，朋友。
Wait, what?Wait, why?
不然呢？还能是家族白给的？这匹诺康尼可是货真价实的梦想之地，全银河有多少人愿意花上半辈子时间，就为拿到一张白日梦酒店的入场券？好好想想，能入住这里的都是些什么人物？要不是我出谋划策，家族哪敢得罪那些名流大咖，来给你这位不速之客开后门？所以坐下来聊聊吧，于情于理，我都有这个资格，不是吗
？Wait, what do you want to talk about?
聪明人就是爽快。简单来说，朋友，我需要你的帮助。你或许还不知道，匹诺康尼远没有他看上去那么简单。家族的眼线遍布这里，我不想明说，你明白的。我的目的很简单，帮公司拿回一些本属于他的东西。如果你愿意帮我，事成之后你会得到丰厚的回报，还有存户的庇护。毕竟你和其他人不同，你很特别， 特别到足以掀翻整张牌桌。那股力量，你不想使用它吗？或者，你不想摆脱它吗？你不想靠它名扬宇宙吗？那众人恐惧却渴望的力量，就在你双手一握住。星河小姐，我说对了吗？
How do you know?
我现在知道了。你不用现在答复我，思考也需要时间。等时机成熟，我自然会来找你。当然，你也可以和同伴商量，甚至反过来利用我，我很欢迎，因为这也是在向我展示你们的价值。我从不做赔本买卖的，希望各位朋友别让我失望。
I'll think about it. I'm just acting on my own at this point.
很好。哦，对了，临走前咱们再玩个游戏吧。很简单，猜猜筹码在我哪只手里。就当是认识一下，好让你更了解我这人的性格和做事方式。
叮 ，A chip is tossed into the air and it like a body disappears.
左还是右
？Left or right?
准备好，我要揭晓答案了。哦，好像还没问你选哪边呢，但没关系，因为朋友。游戏已经开始了，和我做笔交易吧，你无法拒绝，没有理由，也没有余地。
喂，
哼，
你们在我的房间里做什么？
你的房间？厉害啊，朋友，才来匹诺康尼没多久就学会邀人入伙了。别误会，刚刚只是想提醒你，这地方鱼龙混杂，不怀好意的家伙可太多了，记得多长个心眼，比如记得关门。那我先走一步，小姐，祝你们过得愉快。
It's right in.
你为什么还不走？
Wait, why haven't you left?
我为什么要走？开个玩笑，别紧张，这的确是你的房间，我只是偶然路过。我也在找自己的客房，听见这边有动静便来一探究竟，幸好你没关门，不然就危险了。那个男人显然不怀好意。
I have a strange feeling about this.
总之，你平安无事就好。我也该回自己房间了。不过临走前，我可以再问你一个问题吗？在你听来或许会有些古怪，甚至失礼，但我想知道，我们在哪里见过吗
？Yes, yes. Well, these are.
对了，是梦。来这儿的途中，我做了个梦，那梦里似乎有你的身影，好像有什么念头在我脑海中一闪而过。这是你的名字，对吧？很高兴认识你。
Do you still remember me?
你忘了，是那位先生临走前说的。我记性是不太好，但还不至于忘记几分钟前发生的事。巡海游侠、黄泉，这是他们称呼我的方式，你随意使用吧。我们应该还会再见面的。最后，只是一句浅浅的忠告：有这么一类人， 他们拥有誓死不二的意志与信念，却并不打算将其用于正道。而在那位先生脸上，我看见了熟悉的神情。如果身佩一柄刀，总要用它斩下些什么。而一名赌徒在满盘皆输前，也一定会破釜沉舟，孤注一掷。我只能言尽于此。在做出选择前，你应当知晓这些。告辞了。
黄泉回去了。奇怪，总觉得刚才始终有种微妙的感觉。算了，虽然一波三折，但现在总算可以入梦了吧。
Wait, what? It's like, didn't take us long for a reunion.
不好意思，可以告诉我回大堂的路该怎么走吗？这附近的走廊实在太像了。
啊，总算结束了。按照梦境护照的指引，操作入梦池吧。
Okay, I want to add in the new sticker. Yay! Okay, well, I think that's a good intro for Panicani. I'm so excited. That was such a good, nice intro. But, okay, I'm gonna head out and I'll see you guys in the next one soon. Bye!